I thought an ugly hoe said something.
Hey y'all, it's the Trap Boss, and your girl is gonna show you how she cleans up her workstation after each client, okay? Yes, I am. So I went ahead and picked up any little piece of trash that me or my client may have left on the ground. Most likely it was my client, but that's okay. I'm gonna sit beside you. I'm gonna clean it up. Yes, I am. Mm-hmm. And that little guy that you seen in the beginning, that's my son. His name is Mozzie. He's 2 years old. I don't have no animals. I don't know nothing about no dog years. Argue with your mama, okay? Okay. Mm-hmm. So I sped this part up because that's boring. I ain't doing nothing but sweeping, honey. I know y'all want to see that, so I sped it up for you. I got you. Now I'm sweeping my hair up in my dustpan, like so, like that. Can't leave it on the floor. No, ma'am, no ham, no turkey. No, you can't. No. Now I'm going to go ahead and take the hair off my broom. Then I'm going to inspect the room. You see trash? You pick it out. Okay? You see me? Ew, cheeks. I did that. Now I'm going to go ahead and collect my money, honey, because that's important. You got to collect your money, honey. Ew. Now, y'all, I had to slow this part down because I dang sure was getting ready to put that apron on the chair. But I had to remember, girl, we is in a panoramic. You has to clean that chair. You has to disinfect that chair. You has to. You got to. You must. So I'm going to do just that. Mm-hmm. You see me putting a little elbow grease in it, doing me, doing what I do. Boo-boo. Mm-hmm. Don't get your coatie on. Risk ain't mean. I ain't even got a brolie on. Mm-hmm. Now I'm bending over. You see me? A baby bend over. Scrub a dog, duh. Get the booty juice up. Guys, I don't leave no dirt, no hair, no dust, no nothing. Your stylist don't do that. No, she don't do that. I'm going to even hit the footstool. Watch. I'm hit it. Boom. Hit it. Ah. I told you. Your stylist don't do that. Haters. Mm-hmm. So now, honey, you're going to put your apron on. You was moving too fast, but you still did it. So that's okay. You still did it. You cleaned your chair, and now you put the apron on. You did you, boo. Your job is done. Unplug your appliances. Now I'm going to turn off my television. But wait. Give me a second. I got some extra for y'all. Don't go yet. Right here. Mm-hmm. Boom. You see your girl. You see me? Just a little razzle dazzle. It ain't nothing much. A little slide. You see me? Mm. And sit your ass that way. Mm-hmm. See me? Mm-hmm. Yep. All right. Bye, hoes.